From an IT perspective, a smart factory is where you have connectivity, which leads to adaptability and flexibility.
All our philosophy is about our people being our number one asset. So how do we make them more productive, give them the tools they need? For us, it's empowering our number one asset with technology. Being in IT, one of the hardest parts of enabling software is getting that adoption up front. So what we kept seeing with L2L again and again was how user-friendly it was. So L2L is a cloud SaaS model. Using that model, we were able to implement quickly. We didn't have to spin up servers. We didn't have to create all the network stuff. We could just turn it on. We could try it.
L2L was a light, quick to deploy, quick to configure, quick to get excited about system, and that was a game changer. Before L2L, we struggled with visibility and transparency. You know, what data are we capturing? L2L helps us capture information, it helps us retain information, it helps us look at data and charts, and I think this gives us a great foundation.
We set out to empower our number one asset at the beginning. L2L has definitely done that for us, and it's become an industry 4.0 platform for us, where now we're able to tie more things into it, and really make that the central source of truth for the plant.
IT is a key partner in this. We have a very clearly defined digital maturity matrix for the shop floor. Getting data out of L2L and working on that data is a key part of that strategy at a global level, at an enterprise level.
L2L is what I hoped it would be. It allows us in IT to, instead of spending our time with the infrastructure side of things, to actually get in front of the plant, spend more time at the plant. What problems are you having? How can we help integrate with other systems? How can we capture more data and try and solve them? We're excited about the future. We're excited about tying more things into it, automating more things, integrating more things, making the system more powerful, and ultimately making our plants more successful.